yourself, nigga, make a move. You steady watching all the winning niggas, you gon' lose. I don't gotta prove. You steady watching all the winning niggas, you gon' lose. I don't never lose. Flying my mother to Japan, flying my dad to Japan. We in the Benz, we gon' link up with the fam. Yeah, I'm talking NBA. Yeah, yeah, buddy, I don't never.
First match. This is literally my first match. This is my first match. 97 people are in the game. Come on. We need to land on a blue tag. Is that blue tag? Let's go, we got blue tag. Break this down. I'm gonna break the other one too. Yeah, let's break this one as well. Put that there. Let's go. Ooh, Nogop skin. Let's go. I want to try to get a 10 bomb. Oh, I feel bad because I knocked down a Nogops. Ooh! Level 63. Where is the other guy? Okay, let's break this. Josh, let's go. I could do this. I need backup. Ah! Damn. This kid actually lasered me.
Josh, you're welcome.
Okay, guys, this video is sponsored by GameSeer. This is only for serious gamers only. If you're not, skip through this. GameSeer is basically like a company. You get keyboards, like you get consoles. I mean, like not consoles, you get controllers, all of that. But basically, GameSeer sent me this. Like, I had to pay the tax and stuff because GameSeer is not near me. And, like, you're gonna have to pay tax. Not a lot. But, yeah, guys. If you try to get it right now, you might get it a couple percent off. I don't know. You might get it, like, 25% off, I think. But, yeah, guys. You could connect this on mobile, iPad, Android, iPhone, PS4, PCs, Xbox, Nintendo Switch. It's all there. And it literally lights up. There's a button right here to put on Bluetooth. You just hold it. It comes with a kit and stuff. I don't have it. It lights up. It's basically like a PS4 because you could literally customize yours like a PS4. It's because I got a lot of Xbox players and PS4 players in my chats. I even have mobile players. So I put all three together. You just put it like this. Put your phone there. Go on Bluetooth. It's there. Oh yeah, link is down in the description down below. Okay guys, continue with the video. Oh my God, this kid is annoying.
Oh, four methods of this warehouse. And I have an own video of that.
Okay, let's go. I'm sorry. It's because I'm recording like a clip that I recorded. Like, this was my first game today. Oh yeah, I'm gonna be doing commentaries, I guess. Bon, elle a été joue. Oh, there's guys. Do you think I won the match?
These kids
actually lasered me, to be honest, guys. Let me beam. I literally beamed this kid. But he was good. I don't understand because he thinks he's... This kid that I joined, he thinks that he was so good. Y'all about to see what happened to him.
Knocked one. Knocked another.
Look what's about to happen to him. What I told you!
When you hit him in the head, it does 10 damage. God.
Like, bro, can't you just hit him? Like, he had a tank and full shield. I feel bad for these kids.
Oh, Josh, can you grab that pump for me?
I thought we could have... Like, I thought that we could reboot him. But, like, y'all just have to look. I didn't even pay attention to him. I don't like the pump for some reason. Like, bro, if I ask you, this one of these kids did the dumbest thing ever. Like, he was kind of mad. The thing is, this team rebooted. The last team rebooted. So basically, it was actually a full team. It was actually a full team versus us. But him, he killed him.
Yeah, oh wait, that person?
And I hate, and I miss.
Once Storm starts to come, he's gonna be inside.
I was just cranking.
It's a 2v2. Or it's a 2v1v1.
I miss most of the shots.
Load that wall out, Josh. The one that has a sign on it, load the wall out. Because he's behind there, so blow it out and like we'll be trying to open it.
But my partner did it. Finish the last guy.
Yeah.
So I thought the guy was up in the corner. So I did this. But like it didn't work. It is what it is. GG's. That was sure a good match.